We do have some breaking news. There is a multi-vehicle accident that has now closed part of Route 388 in Lawrence County. Police and rescue crews have been called to the area near Route 422 in Slippery Rock Township. At least six vehicles are involved, including a semi-truck, a pickup truck, a Newcastle bus, and also an SUV. At this moment, we don't know of the nature of any injuries. Of course, we will keep you posted, and you can continue to follow KDKA online and on air for more information.